good.
Okay.
cioè.
Excuse me, can you take my picture?
I love you too.
Thank you. I just like so you can see like the camera a little bit. Yep.
Tell me what you think of those, and I'll take more if you like.
It's good, thank you.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Katrina.
Art.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Well, are you, what university?
Sorry?
What university are you?
I am supporting my friend who goes to UTD.
Oh, okay. I'm UH.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think like they're late.
Oh no! Where are they at?
One girl came. They're like on the way.
Oh, they're not even here yet.
Almost, yeah. Just got this tripod. I'm just learning, but I like it so far. It's really smooth.
So you've been filming for the meet?
Or? Yeah. Well, for the club, but I guess I can post.
For UH?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I'm like practicing just to.
What kind of camera is it?
It's a Sony FX30.
Okay. And what's so good about this Sony FX30?
I guess it's like an entry cinema lens, that's what they call it. It can do 4K 120, but the issue is it crops too much. So I want to get, I'll sell this one, get a like, better one. Because when I like, that's why I want to sell. Because I want to record at higher frame rates, so, but to record it, it like crops it, because it can't do the full. It has a smaller sensor, I want to get like a bigger one.
So it's the resolution and it's...
Yeah, it can't like process like the... It has a bigger resolution sensor, so it just uses a smaller area of it for like 4K. It has it higher than 4K, but for higher frame rates, it uses a smaller area. Like that's why
so
it crosses.
4K photos?
No, like video. But the sensor, like the sensor is like this big, but it's higher than the resolution that the video is 4K, so it's like a 6K, so it crops it because it doesn't have time to process like downscale.
Oh, gotcha.
If I shoot at 60 frames per second, it doesn't crop it, but I want to shoot at higher frames.
What are you shooting at?
120. 4K 120.
How does it need to be that high?
It just looks better.
Very crisp.
And the other one has a better low light. I shot the party yesterday and it's kind of dark.
With this camera?
Yeah. And I didn't have this I just arrived yesterday, so I would have shot on this one.
Oh, where'd you come from?
What?
Where'd you come from?
Houston.
Oh, right.
There, yeah, yeah.
Okay. So how do you know who's competing? What's your connection?
I'm with, I go to the gymnastics and
so
I record.
Like you work for them?
Yeah. I'm just practicing and like I record them and like to practice editing. Then I want to like, once I get better, like sell my services. But for now, I'm just practicing.
So would you want to still do gymnastics?
I do that, like I record and like I work out with them and then like,
oh, cool.
Yeah, yeah. Like on my break, I record them. I can do like a front flip, but I land on my legs on a smooth, on a like bouncy floor.
Yeah, very nice.
I haven't learned the back flip yet. I can walk on my arms a little bit.
Yeah.
I only started like 6 months ago, but have you been doing for several years? Oh, you don't do gymnastics?
No, I coach.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Did you do it earlier?
I didn't. I always wanted to.
Oh.
So now I just coach.
Okay.
And I do lots of handstands.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I like to do headstands. At first my head hurt, but now it's better. I think that's them. I think so. Yeah, that's her. Yep, it's them. UH.
Yeah, athletes, if you can move all of your stuff to the back wall, that would be great. All the athletes and teams, if you can move your stuff to the back wall.
I don't know what the other people are late. I thought they came earlier or something.
On the back wall on the athletic surface.
Where is Leonard?
I have no idea.
Wasn't he here like earlier? Okay. Oh.
Can you get it?
No, I can get it.
What happens?
not the same as I.
Where is your team? Sorry, what's your name again?
Katrina.
Katrina. What color is there your team? Or how many people you have?
So I coach at Precision in Richardson.
Really?
I am really East in Dallas.
Okay.
And our colors are purple. But our Leos this year are like orange and purple. They were supposed to be pink and purple, but the company sent us orange ones.
So is it that those?
No, they're not here. I coach little kids.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. They're just watching after. Did they leave already? Or are they sitting?
No, I'm here to support my friend.
Oh, I forgot. Where is your friend?
Somewhere over there in the green and orange.
I'm gonna try to find him.
The white crunchy.
White crunchy.
She's behind this girl. Behind her. You get a photo.
Excuse me.
Do you have an Instagram? I can share the videos.
Sure.
My Instagram name is pretty easy. Okay. X252U.
252U. The letter U?
Yes, that one, yep.
Alright.
Just message, send like video of the. Yep. I lost my team. I think they went over there somewhere.
I see him pass the highway.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah.
You found me.
Good, how are you?
Good, what are you?
So, I'm very excited.
I don't even know what kind of drinks they are.
This camera eats through batteries, so I brought two extra batteries.
Oh, I bet it does.
It's already at 67%.
Oh no!
I really like this tripod. It's so smooth. I have a gimbal also, but it's shaky if you hold it. It's for walking around, but if you're sitting still, the tripod is better.
So is it smooth when you're walking?
It's if you without the gimbal, it's really shaky, but it helps you stays in one spot. It's much better with the gimbal, but if you're still, tripod is better.
Thank you.
You know how long this competition is? 2 hours? Something like that.
I was told go to 10. Oh. But it always goes long.
Is it going to be also tomorrow? Do you know?
I don't believe. Yeah. I mean, I'm sure there's.
Oh, okay. What time do you know?
No.
Okay. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, our captain joined. His name is Leonard.
You're welcome. Leonard?
Where is he? There. Behind, with the UH Gymnastics written.
And on the phone?
Yes. Yeah, I guess.
Or the guy with the
red.
Gotcha.
It's fine.
So what did they use your videos for?
I made a trailer on the UH Gymnastics YouTube. I made a trailer for them.
Is it up?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
Yep. If you type UH space gymnastics, it has like 7 subscribers because they recently made it.
Or yeah, like you thought about your son when
they added the trailer like 2 days ago or something. It's a YouTube. Yes, this one. This is the one I made. I should have made it like half a short, but I still like 2 nights is like whatever. Just carry it out. That's the gym we practice
on. Okay, is that on campus?
No, it's like 30 minutes off. The campus doesn't have a gym. So I
athletes.
The gimbal.
Oh, yeah.
So like I'm walking around.
I'd like you all to please line up at your first events, and then we will announce all of our teams participating, and then we will begin warm-ups. So all athletes, report to your first event.
No, you're good. Alexis or Katrina? Oh, like Hurricane Katrina. That's
okay, her. Ladies and gentlemen and athletes, welcome to the first Southside Showdown TGC competition. Our teams participating tonight, UT Austin. UT Dallas, U of A, Texas Tech, Oklahoma, Texas Tech, ICU. UNT. And SMU.
Oh,
athletes, you may begin
two
in one touch.
In the right there from
and good luck.
Gotcha.
Okay.
I'm feeling my life very full of athletes right now.
Yeah. Coach.
And then I'm trying to do this.
Yeah.
All of my Instagram is full of gymnastics things.
Oh, yeah.
I really enjoy having gotten tired of it, so.
Yeah. That's good. Okay. They're probably gonna do like floor, a lot of floor stuff.
Yeah.
to our girls team a while ago.
Thank you.
couldn't find you. Like, I was kept looking.
Okay.
Nah, I'm good here. What were you saying?
Oh, that's what Winner won.
Yes, I'll record him.
Okay.
Oh, you won the nature deal? I have to stay here.
Okay. You look really professional.
I like this cut. It makes it smooth. It makes it smoother.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh, in the phone case, you can open the compartment. I have my military ID and I have my credit card. Well, I have one because I'm a dependent, which means he has to like take care of me.
So you're allowed in the military base?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Frequently. It takes too long time.
You're doing well. I think it's a warm up.
Where? Is that Bella? Did they go yet?
Oh, well,
Emily. You got it. Yeah, so don't worry. Ooh, she did good.
Did that Bella go yet?
I don't know.
She's over there. I think she's setting up.
What?
Yeah.
Hey Trevor, you have any more routines left?
No, that's it.
Y'all, are y'all done? Did you go already? Oh, I might have missed.
Thank you.
all the way, that's what happened. It's a dislocate.
What's up, Art? Okay, yeah.
I know, you should have seen it over there, okay. Just like...
Okay.
I got the four. I missed.
Please say you missed mine. Because I definitely rotated my knee and you kind of.
Stop.
What?
Huh?
Okay, so what happened?
Huh?
Markella?
No, the other.
Bella? No. Sarah. Other Sarah.
Sarah.
That comes rarely.
Sarah. Rick, Sarah. Yeah, Sarah.
Her name is Sarah.
Where is she?
I have no idea.
Actually, they always...
It's like playing Five Volume.
Yeah.
Too many people.
Are they on balance?
We're just waiting. Oh wait, no, you and T.
Thank you.
Did y'all go yet? Have y'all went to
bars? It's my worst event.
Did y'all go yet? Okay. Are you gonna do the poll?
Okay,
that's or what is this?
The bars?
Yeah, I think I missed you on another one, so we'll put you on this one.
I don't care either way.
Okay.
Go,
are we done? Is there...
Thank you.
Thank you. You're fourth.
Okay.
Are we going? There will probably be someone who goes to
the Yeah, we have 12 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Four.